Good afternoon and welcome to the breaking news. This news includes the story of group fighting between pigeons and rats in Washington Square Park. Our reporter John is on the ground and he will interview some supporters of each group. But first, let me summarize the story. Last weekend, one pigeon stole the foot of one rat, and the rat got angry, so it called its friends. After that, the pigeon was attacked by the rats, and it lost its right wing. Because of this, the pigeon's friend came to the park and looking for revenge. And now let's check in with John.
Thank you, Linda. I'm in Washington Square Park now, and there are a lot of pigeons and rats here. It's totally out of control. As you can see, I have supporters of each group. And this is Yumi, who supports the pigeons. Why do you think the pigeons will win?
Because they can fly and attack less from sky.
And what about you, Sylvia?
Yeah, because rats have a strong feet and are also faster than pigeons. I think rats are going to win this fight.
Thank you for your opinion. And now back to you, Linda.
Thank you, John. This sounds very exciting. Please take care and avoid going to Washington Square Park. There are a lot of dead bodies and they even started to attack people. We will keep you informed about this situation, but for now, have a pleasant evening.